Hey guys, hope you all are doing good. I am Ashwin and welcome to my channel. So today we are gonna do the unboxing of this Boat AirPods 121 TWS Bluetooth earphones. Guys, this is a budget earphone. I bought it for 1299 from Amazon on Prime Day. I have added the link for this product in the description. This is a midnight blue one, guys. So let's go and do the unboxing. Guys, let's open the box. The packaging is really good, and here it says dual tone ergonomic design and immersive auditory experience, and it says and here the pricing has been marked as 2990, but like I mentioned, I bought it for 1299 from Amazon. So let's open this box. And here is the earphone itself. Just take it out. So this is the earphone, guys. Let's see, what do we get? So here is the charging cable. Let's just keep it aside, and here is the user guide. So we are not gonna read it now, so let's just keep it aside. Here is the warranty card, guys. It has 1 year warranty, and I don't know what this is. Never mind, let's just keep it aside. So here is the earphone. We also get this LED battery indicator. That's really nice for this price range. So I'll be using this earphone for the next few hours, and I'll talk about the performance later, guys. Let's talk about the design, guys. This one here is the charging case. Here we have the charger slot. Let's open. We do find this battery charge indicator like I mentioned before. Let's take out the earphones out. Here we have the multifunction buttons on both the sides. We do have this LED indicators. It's red and blue in color, and it also has that voice assistant. You press and hold this button for 2 seconds, it activates voice assistant. And overall, the design is pretty good. Black would have been even better. It is also available in two other colors, black and pink. This one here is the midnight blue variant. Let me show you how to activate the voice assistant using these earphones. You just press this button and hold it for 2 seconds. It will open the voice assistant. What's the weather in Chennai? And that's how you open the voice assistant. Hey guys, I've been using this earphone since yesterday. Let's talk about the battery life first. These two earphones here have a 40 mAh inbuilt battery each, and this charging case has a 380 mAh inbuilt battery. And Boat claims that this charging case gives an additional 10-hour standby time. And personally, I feel that the battery life is pretty good. It doesn't drain too much. And if you'd ask me, I would give 8 out of 10 for the battery life. Let's talk about the build quality and comfort, guys. Coming to build quality, it's pretty good for this price range. And in terms of comfort, I did use these earphones continuously for 2 to 3 hours. And even at a small walk with these earphones on, I had no issues. My rating for this earphones build quality and comfort would be 8 out of 10. Let's talk about the connectivity and call quality. Coming to connectivity, You just turn on the Bluetooth in your mobile phones and take these earphones out. It gets connected in just 2 to 3 seconds, and that's a good one. And I did experience a connectivity issues a couple of times, but I'm not sure if it was from my mobile's end or these earphones end. And coming to call quality, I did make a few calls using these earphones, and guys, the person on the other end could not hear my voice clearly, and that's a big disappointment. My overall rating for the call quality and connectivity for these earphones would be 7 out of 10. Coming to the sound quality and bass, in terms of sound quality, I would rate it as good but not the best. Guys, I didn't make any manual changes while using the earphones. I used it with the default settings in my mobile phones. And coming to the bass, I would give the rating as above average. It is understandable because nowhere in the box or in the description it has been mentioned as a specialist bass earphones. My overall rating for the sound quality and a bass would be 8 out of 10. That's it guys for today regarding this Boat AirDopes 1-to-1 TWS Bluetooth earphones. Guys, I didn't go for a detailed review, just a brief one, and whatever I have mentioned and said, it's just my personal opinion. Please do research and check before you go for a buy, and please do support this channel guys. Please like the video and please don't forget to subscribe the channel. Take care guys, see you in the next video. Stay safe and stay home.